we can use it with the cards and labels. The puzzle contains a turn puzzle. Puzzle cabinet can be used. The puzzle needs two pictures. You can then take it and vary the labels. Children learn to match, or if they're slightly older, they can read the words and try to find those on the picture. It can be based on the picture that is labeled, or it can be based on the control picture. Depending on the child's level of development and level of